I feel paralyzed. So I got a lot of work to do.
I got a lot of work to do, Mike.
It's a lot of what I work. Don't talk to me, Mark. You hear me, Governor?
I'm not a governor.
Well, you know what you are. You're what, a peasant. That's what you are. You're
what, I am Washington the Wise.
So. You remind me of what a peasant Brussels once was. Believe me. I may have to get rid of her. I don't know. Well, they believe in the flat earth. They don't fear my military. That's going to be their downfall. I like the idea of order. It's what, it's basically everyone fights together, so we're in it together, boys. What's over here? I've never explored this side.
It's time to go on a little bit of an exploration.
How do I get refrigeration again?
Never mind.
And you need electricity and biology crap. We're gonna get our frigate to go down there. So the plan is, these barbarians are just sitting here. They're about to get shot by a frigate. I don't think they're going to like it much, but I can care less if they like it. Hey, can't you switch harbors? Can't you make your boats go from one harbor to another?
I think so.
Let's try it. Holy moly.
Holy moly, man.
My FPS is dropping from all the people I have working.
I have 20 frames. Doing high quality stuff here.
Waiting for other players. Waiting. Waiting. Awaiting. It's the stupid barbarians, don't worry. I'm getting rid of this last encampment. This will be the last.
Hopefully it's the last one.
Oh my gosh, my frigate was attacked by a barbarian archer. It did a whole one damage. Oh no. It's too bad the archers just got attacked for... Let's see... Oh crap, it killed them all! Oh my gosh! Oh man!
Crap! Oh man!
I never thought that would happen. What happens when a rifleman shoots a normal barbarian? Oh, they all die! Man! Too bad for them.
Too bad for those guys.
Rest in peace, bud. Let's see, what can I make here? Do you have any oil?
Yep.
How much oil do you have?
7.
Oh boy, do you want to trade any of it?
Nope.
Oh, you sure about that one?
Well, I get airplanes in 2 turns, so why would I trade that?
You want to give me 1?
No, I'm going to get some great war bombers ready to go.
You're trying to ban the luxury of wine?
Yep.
Why are you doing that, huh?
Because I didn't know what else to press.
Really?
That was the result. I don't know what else to press here that benefits me, so let's just press wine.
No, I do not like your decision to do that.
Aw, come on, man.
I don't think I can allow you to do that.
No one likes wine.
I do. Makes my people happy,
too.
No,
you don't want wine. We don't need wine here.
Makes my people very happy. I don't think I like your idea here.
I think you do. You just don't want to admit it.
You have 12 delegates. How did you get that many?
I don't know.
I feel sorry for this encampment. I didn't even have to charge in my rifleman. Don't ban the wine.
Ban the wine. Ban the wine.
I would very much dislike that.
I think we should ban the wine.
Nah. What all does coal make? Just what? Navy or what?
I have no idea.
You do. What does it make?
What does what make?
Coal.
Mostly navy.
Okay.
For boats.
It's mine. I'm going to retrieve it. The only problem is retrieving it is a bit annoying right now. I've recaptured my missionary, thank goodness. Say that's a good spot if I've ever seen one.
That's a good start, Mike.
There we go. Here we go. Let's go ahead and get you ready for this. I'm gonna go ahead and scout out the rest. More flat earthism.
No flat earthism? No flat earthism.
More. Look at that. They actually want it.
They don't want it. They're lying.
They do.
They're lying.
They aren't lying. I know they want it. No, look at these things. No.
Ur does not want your religion.
Ur does, though.
They do not want it. They do not want it.
I'm founding a new one. Grand River.
The Grand River. But you know what the problem is?
What's the problem?
It's on the ocean.
Oh, is that a problem, eh?
Should we call it the Grand Ocean?
Oh, boy. I'm going to rename it one day. Now, the first thing I'm doing is Operation Boxing. It's called Get the Heck Out of Here,
You're boxing in
That's the plan here. Let's see, what can I make over here? Nothing of good use yet.
End your turn.
Why? Okay, let's do that. Okay, there we go. What are you doing in the next turn, huh?
Getting dynamite.
Oh boy.
Dynamite. You have dynamite yet?
No.
Oh. Whoa. Hey, your Gatling gun is located in your...
I've got what in her?
Your Gatling gun.
I don't have a Gatling gun in Earth.
And your worker. Your worker's over there, too.
I've got a lot of cool stuff over in Earth.
You didn't get the pun, did you?
I wasn't listening. You're going to have to repeat yourself.
I said, your Gatling gun is in your... your Gatling gun.
I was a little slow today, okay?
Just like your science is a little slow today.
It's actually pretty good.
Look at Copenhagen and look at Washington and tell me which one's stronger.
Let's see here. What have you been doing over there?
Things. Under my preparation.
I don't think I like your preparations.
What are you doing with those cannons over there?
Making sure nothing happens over in my
town. I need to bring my cannons down. I'll bring my cannons down. I will move my cannons. any day now. We can do this. Any day now.
Need this start.
What are you doing with your dynamite, huh?
Upgrading things.
What type of thing?
My cannons.
Oh no. I don't know if I can allow this.
Get your cannons out of there.
No.
Get them away from me.
I'm waiting, barbarians. Barbarians are too strong.
Really?
Yeah.
They are. I don't believe it.
I don't know. There's probably more barbarian encampments somewhere.
Probably, yeah.
I see one on the map. Next to Moscow. Well, let's see that one next to Moscow.
Well, let's see. Yeah.
Are you done yet?
Almost. What are you doing with your cannons, huh?
They're just sitting there.
Really?
Yeah. What are you doing that's taking this long?
Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
There's a lot of stuff needing orders.
There's not much to do. I mean, are you trying to take over down here? What are you doing down here?
Doing a lot. Doing a lot of times. What's up with that happiness, man?
How happy are you?
I'm very happy.
Very?
Yes. What are you doing?
Nothing, I'm waiting for you to finish your turn.
Oh boy. There's only one thing that can happen now, huh? I must test it. Char! Dumb idea, but bored. If it would work, of course.
If it would work?
If it would work. That's a retarded boat. No, it's different now. Okay. I didn't know it did that. That's cool. Work. How does this work?
What is how does work work?
It's this new turn thing.
I don't know. Since you start in the middle of a turn, it's going to work a little differently.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This makes no sense at all.
Obviously, you have to leave. It makes no sense.
Wait, what?
I thought you have to go for supper.
Oh, I do, but this makes no sense. The turns. The way the turning goes. I don't understand that.
Just fire. Because you start in the middle of a turn, it's going to be a little different.
Oh boy. Yeah, Navy is stupid though. Like, it's buggy.
It's fine.
It's not fine at all. Apparently we didn't even attack. What the heck? Okay, what's the heck?
I don't know what you're doing.
No. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with this thing.
Nothing.
Yeah, basically. Okay, that worked.
How long are you gonna take?
Well, I'm getting used to this new thing, this new turn system. It's sort of making sense now. I sorta understand it.
It doesn't make any sense at all.
Yeah, we should have just done normal turns, because this literally... The Navy combat is buggy.
Like, I can't even make a move right now, so what do you do?
I know, I don't even know. Half my things don't work, it's really stupid.
You have to end your turn, or else I can't do anything, so...
The thing is, I can't end my turn, that's the problem. No, there we go. Never mind.
Like, I can't attack until you end your turn. Are you done yet?
Almost. It's taking a while.
How many things do you have to get here?
A lot. But not all at once. Believe it or not. We'll find out.
Sit here waiting for 3 hours.
Come on, game! Okay, there we go. Now, I want to see how this combat works.
I think I should get a turn and then we'll go to you. Yeah.
Is that how it's working?
I think, yeah, I get to make a move and then you get to make a move.
Okay. That made no sense in the middle of a turn. It made the Navy bug out.
The turn was like, what's going on here?
Yeah, the Navy was bugged out, and we were just, like, that was weird.
Kaboom!
I wish I could actually see what you were doing during your turn.
Oh, you can't see what I'm doing.
No, I literally have to sit here and wait. It'll probably be the same for you after that, just because...
Yeah.
So what happens with the other factions? What do they do?
Nothing.
Oh. You paint them forever, man.
It's a thought process that has to be in here.
It worked.
Now you just see all your units just get, like, disintegrated.
That will not stop me.
So do you now see the perks of the Freedom Branch?
What does Freedom exactly do?
One of the things in the Freedom ideology is gain a 33% bonus protection to your cities.
That's... what?
That's why I'm at 110 in Washington.
I wasn't told of this.
Exactly, that's why I said, okay, you can go to order. Have fun. So I'm just going to sit here and watch all your stuff just stand still until everything happens at once. And then, everything explodes.
No.
Yeah, just FYI, your Navy is nothing compared to mine.
My Navy never was really much. I didn't really care for
it. My submarine kills your ships in one shot.
Let's see here.
You have a better chance with your cannons.
I know my cannons are...
I thought you have to go eat, too.
I do. Dang it. I don't want to do that, though. That's the problem now.
You just had to stay here and fight.
No, I can't do that, but I want to. I want to.
It won't take long to eat.
Probably won't.
I'll just go upstairs and eat food while you're eating food, and then it'll feel better.
Is that the plan? My plan right now for the Navy is
Navy,
to just...
Your Navy's screwed.
I'm going to try and screw up your Navy while I'm at it. That.
So you're going to kill... You can't kill my submarine, which is the big part.
It's horrifying.
Can you
I didn't know you could
submarine?
Get a sub yet.
Can you see my submarine?
I can now.
You know where it is, but you just can't stop it.
It is a very costly...
I think you need a... You need either a submarine or a battleship, really, to do anything. Or a destroyer.
Okay, one sec. I can't even use them, that's stupid. Ah, there we go.
Meanwhile, Ragusa is going to come in from behind and take over Oskanika.
The only problem is I have like a fort back here.
What concerns me is how does Blue Ridge have more protection than Copenhagen when it's outside the wall?
It's pretty funny.
It's outside the wall! How does that make sense?
Let's see here. I gotta go up there and eat, don't I? Crap. Dude, I can't believe it.
Well,
can't
finish your turn, and then I can play my turn. And then when you get back, it'll be your turn.
I could do that. I'm just gonna go ahead and poke your submarine from away from me. Just be like, nope.
You did like two, like what, 0.1 damage?
A little bit more.
0.2 damage?
I get a little bit more than 0.2. Okay, let's see. I need...
5 HP?
Oh, 5, man. I know, right? Too bad.
I could just obliterate your military and then walk right in and start destroying your cities.
You could try. It may work. But it was getting boring. You're just sitting here. You know what? We need something to do.
You know what? Let's sacrifice my entire military.
Well, they aren't doing anything. I'm like at peace with everyone. So I decided.
I was just building up my science. Just keep going.
I was waiting because the atom bomb is like where I'd be screwed. So I was like, you know what? Probably do this before that.
Next turn, I get an atom bomb.
That'd be pretty sad.
It happened again! The atom bomb will come again and destroy Copenhagen.
Oh god. Let's see, where is this Gatling gun it's talking of? Okay. Okay. Now, I didn't get to do too much yet, but here you go.
I'm gonna have to watch your
I'm going off to eat, bye.
Have fun. Now, we can destroy his military while he's away. I lost him in the battle. Okay. So he's bringing in a lot of gunmen. I don't know how much they're really going to do. The submarine does a crap ton of damage. Spy, I want my firing aim here. Just keep attacking. Keep him weak. He won't be able to do anything. The weaker he is, the better. And we should be able to. Since you can't move, I don't know if I'm going to buy anything. I may want to purchase more troops though, because he is kind of moving close. I can't do anything. That's because there's another unit. Here and we can purchase another Great War Infantry, probably for the best scenario. And then go to here and purchase a artillery. Defense. And that'll do it. Now it's just time for wait and see what Nick can do.
I was sitting here, and I realized you asked me for an offer of peace, and I was like, if you really want peace, I guess.
What? I didn't ask you for an offer of peace?
Yeah, yes you did.
I am.
Yes you did.
Maybe one of my city-states did, but I didn't.
Okay, so right now I'm amounting up to a... Let's see here, this is quite the thing. At least the combat wasn't as, you know, like the first turn was horrifying.
First turn was like just made, random. It was completely
made
random.
No sense at all.
You were attacking, and I would be able to make a move, and then you made a move, then I could make a move again. And it was like, what's going on here?
It was horrifying because, like, ugh. Now, the one upside to where my troops are is if you mount an offensive, I've made forts. They're like everywhere. Are you going?
I'm making my moves.
I don't like your submarine. It's really annoying and scary.
Yeah,
it keeps that thing okay. It just creeps me out. So you're telling me that, what, if you go Liberty, you get 33 more defense?
33%.
Oh, that's even more times. Jeez.
That's why I like it.
Why don't I know of these things? Why does nobody tell me?
Because they didn't want you to win.
So you're telling me Liberty is basically the OP of the three?
I always do it, because I think it is.
It's like super overpowered then. Like, for real.
Yeah.
It has everything. Order is good, I guess, for a culture, man. If I did order, I'd need it for culture, and then I guess a strong defense would be order, but defense-wise, I could sort of hold, or at least try to. And these roads will save my life. Hopefully. Blue Ridge is over there, doing God knows what.
They're doing things.
Blue Ridge, Georgia. I like the Great Wall of China, how it expanded. It used to be super small, and now it's just humongous.
The Great Wall of Copenhagen.
The Great Wall of Copenhagen. You never thought the Indians would get this big, did ya?
So your army is starting to be disintegrated.
We're trying to hold our own, but it's a little tough when you have extremely modern infantry.
Exactly. And so I was confused, like, why you're attacking? I'm like,
Ow! Keep your submarine away from me. Just out of nowhere, I see a submarine lob a bomb on me. Oh, crap.
I've been hit. The submarine.
I don't like your submarines. They really horrify me.
Submarines can be deadly. It's okay. I have another one in production.
You gotta be kidding me.
He's two turns away from being done. But your military won't last that long.
Our military's trying, but it's not actually, you know, it's not making the gains I need it to make.
It's not strong enough to make a push through my defenses.
It's not as strong as the Vikings, or... My Vikings were a solid military. I have more of a merchant republic this time around.
Yeah.
How many airplanes do you have?
Two. I have two airplanes.
They're just sitting here bombing everything.
Mm-hmm. It's okay, though. In two turns, I'll have two more submarines.
You wouldn't do that, man. I know.
Well, Boston and New York are both making submarines in two turns.
You wouldn't be that cruel to people. I know.
Washington is taking a break and making the Statue of Liberty.
Yeah, be kidding me. I had to take a break from making my crap.
So I realistically should have put the Statue of Liberty in New York, but you know, debatable.
Let's see here. The bare necessities. We're gonna go back. I don't like the odds on this one. It's not major. What are you talking about? These ironclads aren't as good as they look.
No.
They look super powerful, and then, like, you use them, and you're like, well, they actually suck.
Well, are you trying to hit my ironclad with your ironclad?
I tried it.
That doesn't do much.
I realize this. It's like, come on, game.
Come on, game, really?
Like, somehow yours overpowered mine, even though I had a ton of buffs, and I was like, really? It's like, how does this work? I have a ton of buffs. You literally have one. Terrain. Apparently that beats me.
because of the Great War thing.
The only place you're really safe is in your fort.
I know. So you like, we could make a peace. I bet you really like that idea.
Nah, I'm good with war.
Really? You're such a warmonger. Would you even allow that?
No, I don't get a warmonger penalty until I take a city.
Well, you're gonna do that, aren't you?
I'm thinking about it.
Of course you're thinking about it.
A dog out seems nice. That would give me three different forts that I would have under my own.
I don't know if you want to do that.
Blue Ridge seems tempting, too.
You don't want Blue Ridge. Blue Ridge, man. No internet over there. Don't go into its whale. It's what it wants you to think. Yeah, it's worth it.
I'll wait for the atomic bombs to start taking cities. You're right.
Oh, boy.
You could
wait that long.
You're
going to
see the Manhattan Project get finished. You're going to start panicking.
Let's see here. I'm going to have to start holding crap off. I'm going to have to start making some losses that I need to make. Some things are going to need to happen so other things can happen.
So you don't lose that war?
So basically the greater good is what I'm in store for here.
For the greater good, boys.
For the greater good of them all.
There's only one way to solve this. No. I got a new... This is the way of survival now. Let's see.
Are you going to retreat or are you going to send me a peace treaty?
Would you even accept such a thing?
Depends what's being offered here.
Jeez. One second. Okay. If you don't attack my troops this turn, I will think of offering some valuable goods in terms of peace.
I'm not attacking. I already attacked your troops this turn. Next turn, I'm going to attack again.
No, you wouldn't do that, would you?
I want to see a nice peace treaty on the table.
Really?
Or else you're going to be losing some troops again.
You're going to have to wait until I can get my troops back home before I want to make a peace treaty fast. I just want to see my troops not dead so they can walk away from this. What do you think of that, huh?
I think you have a couple seconds to make your move here.
Well, you see here, I'm trying to get my people out of Dodge. Sort of. It's
remember,
like
I do have airplanes.
Well, why do you have airplanes, man? That's like a jerk move, man. I can't believe you do such a thing.
No, it's a good move.
Look at this guy. The only problem is, like, your friends here, the Ragusa, aren't doing anything anymore. They've realized that, like, that we're at a stalemate right now at Ragusa.
They're just chilling down there like that.
They're like, well, crap, we can't do anything, but they can hold.
The only thing I can do is disintegrate your military down to nothing.
Oh, why would you do such a thing?
Because you started it.
You started it. You were planning an assault.
Planning an assault.
Yes, you were.
I was not planning anything.
I was
setting up my troops for this particular reason, for your assault that you always make.
That's because I knew you were going to make an assault. I was like, crap.
I wasn't going to make an assault until I knew I was way ahead of you and I could take the cities without these.
Wow. You wouldn't allow a challenge.
I would have waited for an atomic bomb.
I know. That's why I had to make sure I started this before the atomic bomb. I knew it was a now or never problem. If I didn't do it now, we'd be screwed.
Well, if you keep this up, you're not going to have a never. It's going to end now.
Well, if you decide not to attack my troops and let them run away, then I will send a peace treaty.
Nah, I don't know about that.
It's how it's gonna happen.
If you don't move them now, they're getting.
I'm moving them away. You're just gonna have to wait.
If any of them are in range.
And then I was like, this isn't gonna happen. So I was walking away.
You better not leave them in range. They're in range of some weapons. Watch out.
They're in range of. There's already one in range, I think. Let me check. Yeah, better not shoot that guy, though. There's one in range. He really doesn't want to get shot at right now.
Well, he better be out of range.
He's a Vietnam War veteran. Would you do such a thing to him?
Yes.
Why would you do that to him? What has he done to you?
Because they're in range.
Yeah, I'm forming a shield ball just in case to try to kill my BFF.
Start bombing everything.
I hope you don't attack that great man. I'm making sure the flat earth gets in on this one.
You sunk your own ship?
Wait, I did. It was for the greater good.
I am late for players.
I am making my moves.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You must be like a monster to kill a defenseless prophet of the flat earth. Oh, why would you try that? You weren't trying that. Mm-hmm. I bet you won't.
Why would I kill your prophet?
I don't think you would. Because you believe in the flat earth just like all of us. Don't you?
Yep.
It's always good to know. Look at that prophet. You wouldn't hurt his feelings, would you?
No.
I know you wouldn't.
I can assure you, he's still alive.
Oh, you left my prophet. I knew you'd do that. He's such a nice guy.
If he's alive, but he's blue.
Are you telling me you captured my prophet? I didn't even know you could do that. What does order do good then? Because it seems liberty is for...
They make more troops.
Is that what they're for? What does autocracy do then? Because I only got to be them for like 2 turns.
I don't know, that's like a middleman. They're more of the cultural stuff.
Why would you do that to my ships? You monster. You bombarded him twice. Is he still standing? Man, he's still going strong. It's like, what, 2 HP? Dang. You got this, boys. Make sure they don't kill you. Gatling gun tried to survive. My gosh, this is a true war field. What is this?
To the front lines. It's the border of battle. The battle of the border.
Battle of the border, boys. This is what is called death in war.
No, I told you what would happen.
You never told me what would happen.
I told you, anything in my territory was going to get hit. And that's the only things I've hit.
Oh, you mean the border?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Anything on my side, I was going after. Anything on your side, I left alone.
Well, what if I told you one of my Gatling guns does not have a move anymore?
Well, that's why it was being attacked.
Judge a monster! Let's see.
I gave you a nice peace treaty to,
Oh, you gave me a peace treaty?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't look. I gotta look now.
Accept that or accept your fate.
Whoa, 1 second. I gotta find it. There's... My god, I have a ton of promotions now because of you.
Your unit has been killed. Your unit has been killed. Your unit has been killed.
Now, they're very tough cannons. Found out today that we were a little behind on technology.
A little.
Whoops.
My airplanes didn't give it away, did it?
Why do you want all that crap? That's too much right here. Look at all that. 10 turns.
Wait,
10 turns.
Decline the offer and see what happens.
10 turn peace treaty? That's only 10 turns.
Yeah, but it's over. It'll declare peace, but then you can't declare war again during that 10-turn period. After that 10-turn period is up, you can declare war again, but you're still at ease.
Yeah. I'm Jewish when it comes to my crap right now. What do you think of that counteroffer?
I can't tell until you finish your turn.
Crap. But if you don't like it, you're gonna, like, shoot someone. I can't have you killing someone.
If I don't like it, you're gonna have some bombs aimed on your head.
Are you telling me if you don't like my offer, you're gonna shoot my people?
Yep.
Why would you do that?
I told you your consequences.
Oh.
Let's just say if you don't accept it, you're gonna lose a ship.
I had the counter ops.
I'm just gonna delete your prophet, because I don't need a flat earth prophet. I'm just gonna delete him. I'm gonna sell them off to the gypsies.
Can't believe you do such a thing, man. Monster.
See, you forgot about this whole idea that we're supposed to be together to defeat the Russians and the Sochums. But you decided to attack me instead.
Oh boy.
You put this upon yourself.
Hurry, baby! We must retreat. So this is a problem, though. If you don't, you're not gonna like my offer. Either. You're gonna be like, I want all you crap. I don't think I can allow you to take all.
I'll start making harder and harder offers until you accept it.
Wow.
I'll keep making it worse for you until everything's destroyed.
Let's see. I got a hold.
If I don't like it, I'm gonna ask you for Onondaga in the treaty.
Can't believe you do such
say,
a thing.
Give me the city.
Already proposed counteroffer. There's not much you can do. You're gonna have to look at it.
Give me Blue Ridge. I want Blue Ridge with a toe.
You want Blue Ridge, you monster.
I want Copenhagen toe.
Oh, wow.
Face your demise. The Vikings will never win.
I can't face that demise. Got this, guys. We need to hold until the counteroffer is looked at. Everyone, hold your ground. Everyone, get the heck out of Dodge.
If I were you, I would just fortify your troops, but, you know.
I gotta make sure that this is safe for us. We got everyone.
If you
just
fortify your troops, it would be a lot easier. But apparently, that's too difficult for you.
I'm holding the ground, making sure everything's looking good. It's very tough right now.
You better have moved your troops off my land.
There are no troops on your land.
They're just well, there is one.
There is one.
Yeah. I don't think it hurt him, though. I mean, like, he was only trying to save his profit. He was on his horse, and he was like, crap, they're gonna kill my BFF. So he was like, I'm going in to save Muhammad.
So you steal my life.